Words and expressions in each module. 每个模块的单词与词组。Module 3. 模块三。请把书翻到第66页。Module 3. Collect. Stamp. Hobby. Doll. Bicycle.去收看更详细的课文讲解和口语训练，请把书翻到第17页。Module 3 Unit 2 What's your hobby? 什么是你的业余爱好？1. Look, listen, and say. Collecting stamps is my hobby. 收集邮票是我的业余爱好。Collecting dolls is my hobby. 收集娃娃是我的业余爱好。Tom, is collecting ice cream your hobby? Oh, Tom, 收集冰淇淋是你的业余爱好吗？ 2. Listen and read. What's your hobby, Sue? 什么是你的业余爱吧？什么是你的业余爱好， Sue?I collect dolls. 我收集娃娃。Oh, have you got any dolls from Japan? 你有没有任何日本的娃娃？ No, I haven't. 不，我没有。But I've got some dolls from China.但是我有一些中国的娃娃。Oh, they're beautiful. Oh, 他们美丽。What about you, Jack? 你呢，杰克？ Reading is my hobby. 读书是我的业余爱好。I've got lots of books.我有很多书。Have you got any picture books? 你有任何图画书吗？ No, I haven't. 不，我没有。What's your hobby? What's your hobby, 淘淘？什么是你的业余爱好，淘淘？Flying kites is my hobby. 放风筝是我的业余爱好。Look! 看! I've got some Chinese kites. 我有一些中国风筝。Have you got any dragon kites? 你有没有任何龙风筝？Yes, this is a dragon kite. 是的，这是个龙风筝。What about you, 小雪？那么你呢，小雪？ I like riding my bicycle. 我喜欢骑我的自行车。That That's my hobby. 那是我的业余爱好。Have you got any photos of your bicycle? 你有没有任何你自行车的照片？Yes, these are some photos of my new bicycle. 是的，这些是我的新自行车的照片。